My name is Daniel from Ireland, and this is my question. It's clear from our current financial political system does not adapt well to change. How does the EU plan to build resilience into the single market while respecting environmental legislation? Is it a case of meeting halfway or fundamentally reinventing how we produce and trade in Europe?